One I can cite that, you know, I can discuss in an unclassified context is the huge contributions that one of my old agencies, the National Geospatial Intelligence Agency, NGA, contributes. They have a view of the whole world. They have unique capacities and capabilities to study change of the Earth, like I don't think anyone else can. And that is a huge contributor to understanding the national security implications of climate change.